What exactly did you feel were your best moments and what were your worst?
My highest moments were like when I used to steal chai patti and roti churana and all.
Okay.
I think people have enjoyed that bit a lot. And the strongest moment, I think, between my personal things, but I have become even more stronger because of all that thing. I know now how to handle a lot of things and keeping respect and not making, then allow other people to make fun of her. That was very difficult for me to do, but I did it. And I made sure that the other person also so doesn't get affected. But luck didn't work.
Rashmi, you tell me, itna dur aane ke baad, the fact that you did not win the show, because many actually were expecting that you would win the show. So the fact that you did not really take the trophy back home, how does it to a certain extent feel a little, you know, disheartening?
Yes, it feels, because you come till the end and it doesn't work in your favor. So yes, I had that hope that I might win, but at the end I saw myself standing with strongest personality inside the house, and I was getting a lot of love from the people, my viewers and people who are following me since years, and all the media people who've been meeting me, greeting me. They all said well played. I think that is a very big achievement. And sometimes, you know, this show is about how you played. How are you as a player? Sometimes trophy, people don't remember who won the show, but people does remember who are, like Hina, I always say that Hina is very good. Shishant was superb. Karishma was fabulous. They didn't win the show. They didn't have trophy, but they're doing fabulous in life and they were superb in the show.
And you know, when we're talking about a voyeuristic show like Bigg Boss, when you're there as a contestant, and especially when you're signing the papers, you have it in your mind that you have it in your mind that, you know, your personal life will be spoken about. You will always be scrutinized.
I was not mentally prepared. I thought that they might attack, but I was not mentally prepared that it's going to be so huge. But then, it did affect. Somewhere I was a little broken, but then I knew it, that if I will not take care of myself, nobody else is going to do it on my behalf. So yeah, mentally I became very strong.
It's Sorry. Human, it also shows the courage that you have and the strength that you have from within.
Yeah, and one thing I really felt good, that I don't take impulsive decision, but I regret that I don't take impulsive decisions sometimes. So it works in your favor, but it doesn't work sometimes. But ज़्यादा टाइम लेना और खींचना ज़रूरी नहीं होता है, बट सही डिसीजन लेना बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट होता है. सो आई डिड व्हाट वाज नीडेड.
At the same time, you know, when we're talking again with a show like Bigg Boss, there are thousands and tens and thousands of people who are coming and commenting about what you're doing and which is right, what is right and what is wrong. As you, I mean, they are talking on your behalf is what I'm trying to say. How comfortable are you with the idea? Even though she or he is your family member,
I think everybody does it, and it's normal part of your, it's part of your life. Even you do it, your office colleague, maybe your somebody relative, somebody who a very good friend but not very close friend. So it's very normal, and talking about someone, it's very normal. But in what is the subject, that is more important.
How would you define your relationship with Sidharth at this juncture?
I used to call him best friend in the show, and I will still call him my best friend.
What about all the fights and all the,
We'll see. We'll see, and we'll let you know whether we're fighting again or no.
Alright, okay. And last question. The fact that your relationship with Arhaan was really, you know, blown out of proportions, and today that you took a stand and you said they don't really have any relationship, or you don't really have anything to do with them, you don't really see a future with them. Will you stand by that statement?
You will get to know in future.